When we last left our hero, he was camped on a bridge across a river and heading towards this very obvious castle that has interesting color schemes on either side. Check out those willows! This game is super pretty. I've said it a million times and I'll say it a million more. Trees. What? This looks kind of obvious. What path did I take, guys? Too easy. Okay. It's the next one. I guess I'm starting on this side. I should maybe examine the puzzle. Nope. Okay, so the puzzle's always drawn with the starting at the bottom. Okay, so let's visualize that. But there's nothing blocking my exits here, is there? Except this grass. Okay. Let's try that. So immediately right. Immediately right, up one, right, down around the corner, and then down up around the corner, so. Alright. See, these I'd also classify more as riddles than puzzles, because these are all just visual cues. Okay. However, I am apparently unable to figure out the visual cues on this one. Shadows, perhaps? Well, there's no way to just stand in the shadow all the time. Come back to this one. Oh, maybe I have to do them in order. I hope I don't have to do them in order. I do have to do them in order, don't I? This is totally where I came through. Okay. I got cocky. Ooh, is that a flash of light? That's one of the other lasers, ain't it? That looks like a person. I think I want to head to the mountain next. Well, let's really want to be able to pour that bucket down the drain. Another peeve about this game is that you can't look straight down. I wonder if I can climb that tower. No, I need to solve the puzzles to get up there, don't I? Of course I do. I think they each have different patterns too. I don't remember any consistency really between these two at least. Attention to detail in this game is really good. Walking on gravel, you get a crunchy sound. Oh, there's other stuff I can do here. These statues get weirder and weirder, don't they? Collect the hexagons. Oh, okay, so I need to go up around like that. I need to get the top hexagon first, so I need to go all the way up, make a turn around the corner, get to the place where I'm blocked, come down, pass the other place where I'm blocked, come all the way around, all the way up, and go up. Okay. Okay. Well, Riju, if you're watching this, I'm starting to believe you when you say that some of these are really hard to do without notes. Shoot. Okay, let's think about that again. Up, around, over to the place where I'm blocked, come down, go left around the place where I'm blocked, then just walk up the edge to the end. Am I remembering that correctly? I think so. There we go. Cripes. Whoops. I did wonder what that thing did. Okay, I think this is easy to do a second time. What's this?
I boasted among men that I had known you. They see your pictures in all works of mine. They come and ask me, who is he? I know not how to answer them. I say, indeed, I cannot tell. They blame me, and they go away in scorn. And you sit there, smiling. I put my tales of you into lasting songs. The secret gushes out from my heart. They come and ask me, tell me all your meanings. I know not how to answer them. I say, ah, Who knows? It's easier. They smile and go away in utter scorn. And you sit there smiling. Rabindranath Tagore, 1910.
Well, shoot. Okay, so the obvious solution doesn't work. But I have to cross that area. No, I suppose I can go in through here, up around like that, and then down and then through. Okay. No? Do I have to go, like, all the way around, maybe? Like that. I'm getting the strangest sense of deja vu from this puzzle. Ooh, boats. Shipwrecks. And there's a lot to explore here. Okay, let's solve this puzzle first, though. I am getting distracted. So that's incorrect. Wait, the other solution was correct then, or what? Neither of them are correct. This is definitely the thing that opens this door. I mean, this puzzle looked easy to me. Ideally, you'd just go up and then cross, but since you can't do that, you have to come around, go around like this, and then through. There's a black spot over there, though. That's the only thing I can really think of. Maybe that black spot is like a hexagon. Let's try that. So I'm gonna go like that, and then come straight down and then over. Well, apparently that's not it either. That is so weird. Huh. So there are these pillars here, which I've been ignoring. Any other indications of something like a hexagon, or... shadows of the pillars... Why can't I just pick it up and fix the puzzle? Look, there's pieces right here. Oh, okay. What am I missing? That is confusing. Statues just get creepier and creepier. Check it out. Okay, there are walls underneath this thing as well. But they don't actually make sense. There's no way in heck I can avoid all of these walls. I think. I think the walls are a coincidence. Because there's just pretty much a line of walls here. I feel like the black ink is not. Let's look at it from a different angle. Oh, there's another one, huh? This game. Feels like everything could be a clue. Notice my footsteps are louder in some spaces. You gotta be kidding me, right? That's just painful to do. Okay, I'm gonna shut up for a second because I need to actually listen. Trace my steps now. Up to the right, I can't cross that. I go up here. Up at the top. Okay, I've already lost track of this. Too many things. Over to the left. All the way up. Up this way, down, just before I reach the end, and then over to the solution. Oh my. Okay. Okay, so there are audio cues as well, so apparently I have to be listening very carefully too. That is clever. And Jonathan Blow has blown my mind once again. What's next? Should I be like sniffing my monitor? Smell-o-vision? People keep saying that there's a whole nother dimension to this game. Is that what's going on? Does this game implement smell-o-vision? I'm not seeing any obvious cues in this one. Except that the pattern of the hedge is different from the pattern over there. Okay, well that's easy enough if I can only do the places that overlap. So I'm up from the bottom, over, up, or maybe I don't want to go up that far. I want to go, okay, I think I have it. Let's make sure. Immediately right, up one, over all the way to the left, then up, then over, then up, then victory. Okay, easy peasy. Oh no, not more of these. I don't know how to do these. But it's so relaxing to just, like, look around. This game is well designed overall. There's a whole bunch of puzzles. It's nothing but puzzles. But when you get tired of puzzles, you can just look around and kind of relax and meditate. It's great. Oh no, you didn't. No. Really? Fudge. Okay, first two are gonna be easy, right? Cause it's literally just the gates, so. Like that. Second two, I avoid the grass. I don't actually remember what it looks like. Oh my gosh. Why did I Oh man. Yeah, okay. I honestly don't know how I'm gonna do this without writing it down. The first two should be possible from here. Because I think I can see where I need to go, because I think I had to come around this way and then go all the way up around and then come that way and then I hit the end. Okay, so that's the first two. The sound one, I probably need to actually examine. Let's see if I remember though. I know I came up that way, went over that way. I had to go all the way here, then I needed to come around, and over. Okay, I think I remember that one as well. And then this one is just about inconsistency, so I should be able to get that one too. Okay, let's just make sure I have all of these, this whole thing visible here. Okay. Now. Start in the middle. I entered the maze over here. Okay, everything visible now. Okay. Enter the maze over here. I had to go up and to come down this way. Over, around, and through. Then I entered maze number two. I had to come up like this. Go over. Go down. Over again, come down like that, go over, I can't cross the grass, into maze number three, where I went down, all the way to the end, over like this, over like this, over like this, and then like that, and maze number four, which I think I just remember the pattern that I needed to do. Damn it. I thought I had that. Okay, the ones that I could have screwed up are the grass one. The grass one's the one I remember the least. The grass one and the sound one. Yeah, I remember the pattern of this one correctly. You enter, you go in like that. Okay. This one I remembered correctly too, because you go all the way up, then you loop around, then you come to the end and you exit. Okay. So I'm thinking it's the grass one I screwed up, because I didn't bother remembering that pattern. I just kind of did it. Oh, yep. It's the grass one I screwed up. I have to go immediately left. I think I tried to take it through this barrier over here. Okay. Let's do that again. Alright, the whole thing visible. Came out like that, entered this maze. Went up, have to come down, go over like that. Enter the grass maze, have to go immediately up and over like that. Then I come down around like that, then over like this. Enter maze number 3, go all the way to the end, come over, zip, zap around. Enter maze number 4. This one's about inconsistencies. I still remember the pattern though. Yes! Oh! Got chills. It's another laser. Sick! I love lasers. Is this one actually gonna stand in a place where I can walk through the laser? I'm gonna be so happy if I can actually die in the witness. If you die in the witness, do you think you die in real life? They always say, don't stare directly into the beam. Aw, man. Well. Yeah, it's not in a place where I can intersect the beam with my head. But this one's shining straight at the mountain too. Oh, that's kinda cool. What?! What?! I was just about to comment that this thing looks like a dot and a line. What is this? What is going on here? What the heck? What?! What? I'm sorry. I'm just like, what? What? Actually, what? this point right here, it's curved. That's the ending.
What was this? What is this?
What? What the heck? Where did they even go? What? What? I can't... What is this? What is this game? Please! Oh my gosh! I can't... Does that look like a dot puzzle to you? What? Okay, so the sparkles came this way somewhere. No. That's what these things are? They've got puzzles on them. I just never noticed. They light up when I finish them? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Okay. All right. I think that's as good a time as any to call it a day. You know, initially, I was half complaining that these are less puzzles and more riddles, but I think I appreciate those very much. Wow. Wow. Great game. Huge game. Let me tell you, this game is just the best. I'll see you next time, you lovable nerds.